was knocked down at center ice by Kupner. Here are the Penguins in. A save there by Howard that's batted out of play. Kessel's got it. Moves in with it. Crosby, high slot. The intended pass to him didn't work. Good save by Howard.
In the early 90s. And they got embarrassed by the devil in the final.
Athanasiou, what a move! And then got checked coming back by Trotman. Crosby turns. Here's the booze. Send it across. Knocked away by Larkin. Howard has it, not yet. Cleared away. Burke knocked it ahead. Witkowski brings it in. Penalty upcoming here. Just they're past the halfway point here in the first, and the Red Wings on a power play.
They're a busy bunch these days. Red Wings watching young potential draftees all over the country, all over the world.
Yeah. Into the slot for Athanasiou, across, and stays out.
Are you serious? Bertuzzi's looking like, really? How did that not go in? They're showing it in the building. And people are, of course, reacting.
Oh, in the glove.
Oh, there's the case. You know what? That goal is going to stand.
It was determined that the puck completely crossed the goal line. Therefore,
there you go. Tyler Bertuzzi with his 20th goal. His fourth goal and 11th point. The past four games and a half a period.
What a play by Athanasiou. Backdoor play.
Harry back in by Bukestad. Off Howard. Rebound out front. Simon couldn't bury that. Athanasiou's on the move. Helm brings it to center. The intended feed Athanasiou's way was knocked away. And here's Simon up with Hornquist. There's the pass that was blocked by Hicketts. Here's Athanasiou for Hiroshi. Back for Chelios. And out front lost it. Murray thought he had it. And Helm was loose in front. Athanasiou with a good cut back on Pettersson. Into the slot for Larkin. Larkin back for Hronek. Crosby was there, and the Penguins will bring it ahead. Here comes Rust. Goes wide. Crosby to the net. Rust coming back on him was Larkin, and a nice defensive play to get a stick in there. Montreal doesn't gain 2 points tonight at home to Tampa Bay. Pittsburgh will clinch, or Pittsburgh with two tonight. Crosby, Kessel scores.
Wow. What a play. What a play with 21.5 seconds left. And Kessel with that quick release. No mistake in that, baby.
And they put him on this line to close the period for Brian Rust. And sure enough, the longest current stretch going in the National Hockey League. Stolen by Athanasiou. He's up along with Hiroshi. And he gets knocked down.
They'll have a hard time winning the playoffs if they don't get 71 back. He is a horse.
And lost an edge and went down, and then a big hit as Kupner was hit hard by Trotman. A Lake State grad hitting the former player from Princeton. Pumpel playing in his 85th National Hockey League game, his sixth this season. High slot, Turgeon, and a save made, and Murray will grab it before the Red Wings could find it.
Match his sweater number coming into the game. That's a lot of penalty minutes.
Leads the team.
Yeah.
Leads the team in points. Hey, he's got 71 points. Had 71 penalty minutes for number 71. We're all over the map tonight. Jake Guentzel. Back for Schultz. Now to Kessel with that terrific release. On the power play, Athanasiou now finds it. Athanasiou is in. Right to the goal and ran out of real estate and then gets knocked down to the ice.
It's like a replay. He gets drilled by Gabranson. Look out here.
Kessel's in the clear.
Oh,
and Howard may have got a piece.
It looked like he flubbed it. Oh, he's mad at himself.
No shot there for Adam Johnson. And that shot from Mata was hard and went wide. Another shot. Howard, good save. Puck loose in front. He couldn't grab it. Hiroshi drops it back for Mantha, who drops it back for Witkowski. Save made, Mantha rebound. He was checked by Garrett Wilson and couldn't get that puck to settle as Witkowski stepped up on Bukestad.
Mantha, big hit.
The amazing thing is only 11 Penguins and 7 Red Wings who played the first meeting of the season, December 27th, are in the game tonight. They score! Bertuzzi's got another one!
What a shot.
season.
He didn't have much room for this one, but boy, did he ever thread the needle. My goodness.
Howard to Hickett. Got a Turgeon breach.
Hickett's got a nut check. Oh! Holy mackerel.
Offside!
Simon back for Patterson. Up to center for Buchstek. Closed on by Howie. Kept in here by Larkin. Tipped by Bertuzzi. Damn. Picked off by Pittsburgh. Given away, though, by Bukestad. And right in, and Murray's there. Carey Price at five. Backhanded in by Russ. Here's Crosby. Up with Kessler. Another shot. Oh, Howard never saw it. And it came right in on him. The open net, Howard didn't move, and it hit him.
Yeah, it did.
What a chance. Mantha back of the net onto his stick. Tried to shovel one through. Mantha checked by Crosby. Stays with it. Mantha, nice move. Mantha's got Hironic. Took the shot block. Turning around. Bertuzzi, a shot. And a save by Murray. Back in with Simon. Pedersen shot wide. Gabranson, a shot got blocked. Getting in front of that was Dylan Larkin. Is under the age of 25. Saved by Howard. It is a young man's game. The speed with which they play. Simon, a shot and a save by Howard.
Ooh, Dylan Larkin loading it up. He's okay.
Larkin, who had to gather his stick back in. Nice save. Athanasiu! Oh, and a toe stop there. Matt Murray got a piece of that. Athanasiu went to the backhand. In for Kessel. Got the shot away.
Well, they've seen him lots in Kirby Dock. Look for center iceman. Here's Crosby.
Dropped it back. Kessel a shot. Save. Rebound. Nice play. Bertuzzi to knock it away. Mantha's away on the right wing side. Mantha in on goal. Save made by Murray.
Boy, was he picking him up and laying him down right in front of me here between the benches. The guy dogging him right from behind, but again, coming off that right side, left-hand shot. And
trying to get away from Johnson. Power move to the front of the net.
9:31 to go. Number 72, Athanasiu, has had himself lots of speed and lots of chances tonight. He's only got credit for three shots on goal, two here in the third period. But it's been checks like that that have made it frustrating for him. Been all over the place. Played a little over 16 minutes so far with half a period to go. There's that second hit by Gabranson there. There he is there earlier in this third period that he was a little frustrated. He's looking over my shoulder. Do you believe what I didn't do? That's the game of hockey right there.
Hickens against Hickens for Hironic. Picked up deep. And cleared by Larkin. Lead pass, Mantha coming in on goal. He scores! Anthony Mantha! His 23rd goal. And his 6th the past 6 games and 13th point. By Dylan Larkin. That's give and go. Another face-off coming up. Hironic defending well in front. One-timer fanned on by Bukestad. Crosby across, back in front, didn't get there. Cleared ahead for Bertuzzi. Looks back for Mantha. Empty net. He scores!
Top corner. Oh, my God.
Tyler Bertuzzi is going to make some history here, Mick.
3 points.
Yep.
3 points.
4 straight games. First Red Wing in history. 4 consecutive 3-point games. He now has 13 points the past 5. Anthony Mantha now has 14 points the past 6. And they're announcing it here in the building right now.
Franchise history with 3+ points.
Big hand here for Tyler.
That's some guy that he beat too, eh?
Yeah.
Holy mackerel. Wow.
And Detroit's played well.
Well, fans are loving this.
Yep.
As time runs out. Boy, oh boy.
So the Red Wings win by 3. They've won 6 straight. And 8 of their past 9. Chris Osgood, Mickey York, Red Wings Live, right after this break.